every room in St Hilda's has masses of storage, and I've never been able to fill all of the cupboards with stuff. Anyone who's worrying about bringing too much stuff probably will have somewhere to put it. Hilda's is very good for allowing you to bring your own fridge. I know some universities don't let you, but I like having the option there to keep your milk and things in your actual room rather than in the shared kitchen. I also bring my own kettle, so I've got my own tea and coffee making facilities in the morning. But then also we get really large notice boards in each of the rooms, and they're really good for sticking up things that you're studying about, but also photos and fairy lights and things. Everyone really likes to go to town and put lots of lights and things around. Some of the college rooms are actually really lucky to have the greenery outside and the rivers that are flowing past, so it's really good for watching people go by on the punts and things, have a little laugh when they fall off. It's a good little respite for your eyes.
So we're just standing here in front of the dining hall. We've got the River Cherwell just here, where people often punt along it. So you can rent them out just over the bridge, or at Hilda's we've got our own punts, which is really cool. So in the summer term you can rent one and just like an hour or two go along the river with your friends. It's quite chill.
Library, as you can see, is really big. We've got lots of space. I think there's just under 160 seats. There's also lots of little side rooms, and there's a computer IT room. Plenty of facilities. And we've got really generous opening hours. The latest it's open until generally about 1 a.m. and it won't close before 11 p.m. on any day.
The JDP Music Building is another one of my favourite things here, because we have two grand pianos, Steinway grand pianos, which we can just book to practice on. If you play any instrument, we have a couple of practice rooms upstairs, which means that especially during my first year when I was living right next to the JDP building, I could just book a room, come in, take a break and play the piano whenever I wanted to.
So actually one thing that Hilda's has done a big push on recently is our vegetarian and vegan food. So I remember at the start of first year there was a lot of kind of noise amongst the undergraduates about, you know, improving the vegetarian and vegan options and making them more interesting. And I actually really noticed that change for the better during my first year.
I think the friendly atmosphere is the best thing about Hilda's. It's a really sociable college. Our JCR and bar is amazing. It's one of the best, if not the best, in Oxford. It's student run. You'll find people down there every night.
I know that Hilda's is quite an open college, and a lot of people don't like that it's not got typical quads and big buildings and things like that, but it's very livable here. It's very open and it's very friendly. So that really appealed to me when I was doing my application.